To create a strong mitre joint between two workpieces, first cut the ends of the workpieces at 45 degree angles. Attach the pieces to your worktable. Drill two holes at a depth of 1 dowel and another 2 holes at 1.5 dowels. Put glue in the holes, then insert the first dowel and then the second dowel. Tap them with a hammer and saw off the protruding pieces. Finish it by sanding the surface.